late congratulations on the claim proven out. I had urged patience on your husband before he had his mishap.
And yet I've always assumed after my husband's death, you tried to buy from me through Mr. Farnham.
May I go downstairs?
Mr. Swearengen's only come to talk, Sophia.
Read it.
You frighten her.
I'll have that effect.
I think specifically it was your plotting against her life.
I'd take tea.
What do you wish to discuss?
A child's tutor you recently sacked.
Mrs. Ringhausen?
She's a Pinkerton.
I don't find that credible.
That's the way they like it. Your husband's family chartered the agency to pin his dying on you. So when you're jailed or hanged, they can bag your gold.
How do you support this contention?
Oh, she's come to me. Wants to give me money. To confirm what she says, you confessed that you hired me to kill him.
How much have they offered?
50,000.
And how much do you ask of me as commission to tell the truth?
I don't like the Pinkertons. Their muscle for the bosses is if the bosses ain't got enough edge.
So you'd side with me on principle?
Now I'll finish my fucking sentence.
Excuse me.
I don't like the Pinkertons being the Hearst Combine and their fucking ilk got their eyes on taking over here. Your staying suits my purpose.
As much as you can, please minimize your obscenities. Before ilk?
Anyways, those are my prejudices and personal interests for siding with you. Also, if you want to match their 50, better be between you and your God.